Our first presenter in the master's category is Riya Dutta from the Gina Cody School of Engineering and Computer Science. Riya is pursuing a master's in software engineering. Her thesis title is Diversity Awareness in Software Engineering Participant Research. And her 3-minute thesis title is Like Clean Hands, Diversify Your Research. Good luck, Riya.
Are soap dispensers racist? Most automatic soap dispensers don't work for dark-skinned people like me. I know, sounds unbelievable, but it turns out that the software technology used to detect our hands only works on white hands. This is the perfect example of bias in technology that is used by all of us every single day. This bias makes technology only available to a certain group of people and not society as a whole. If the researchers of this technology had tested their products on a more diverse set of participants, such as people with different skin tones, this issue could have been avoided. This is why I investigate if and how software engineering researchers consider the diversity of their research participants. To do this, I look at the most influential software engineering research papers from the last few years. Interestingly, most of these research papers do consider diversity. But then why do we have software bias, you might ask? Well, this is because the examined studies differ a lot in how they consider this diversity. Most software engineering studies only report professional diversity, such as occupation or work experience, but they overlook social diversity, such as age, gender, or race. This is important because considering social diversity can prevent us from creating non-inclusive products, such as racist soap dispensers. I also found that most software engineering studies only initially use diversity to describe participants, but not for further analysis. What this means is that studies seem to report diversity just to tick a box rather than say why this is important or how this affects their research. For example, saying why considering the occupation of a person using a soap dispenser might be more important than considering the color of their skin. This is why I provide guidelines that us researchers can use to make our research more inclusive. I also provide a model that can be used by any of us to assess how much diversity is truly considered in any software engineering participant study. With my work, we can make software and technology that can benefit all of society. And finally, all of us of all colors can have cleaner hands when we use public washrooms in the future. Thank you.